What?
Is there not... There's...
There's an unlock for doing all the optional
missions. Yes, I know, but I'm looking to see... Oh, this is the last one, okay.
Yeah.
In 18 and 19, there's not.
We get a frame set and a hostile environment suit.
Whoa! Hello, floating man!
Ooh. Zero-G. We haven't been in Zero-G for a while. Yay!
Wait, where are we heading? Okay.
Wait, you do notice that this is like...
Whoa!
Oh, whoa, what the... It's dead.
Oh.
It's been a while since we've been in Zero-G, though.
Yep, since we are in space.
Yeah. I'm stuck on something. You okay?
Yep, killed it. Die, you stupid! That thing's not dying right there, you see that?
Yeah. I think it's a glitch. Oh, or not.
I'll let him hit me, whatever. I'll take one for the team.
I'm looking around just in case there might be something hidden in here. Ooh, there's something right here. Text log.
Stasis coding.
Stasis coding?
I found the way that we're supposed to go.
Just find everything. Just look around in the space area, because there's stuff around here. I just don't want to miss anything.
I'm not seeing anything. I found zero G there. Just things. But ready when you are.
Where are we supposed to go?
Down all the way to the bottom.
Aww. What, looks that's all for the zero gravity part?
Yeah, no. Whoa! Ooh, scared the shit. I heard crackling in the ice and I thought it was it. Hey!
Not more zero gravity. Oh, I'm gonna look in the
nothing below us. Oh, there's mines. Well, save the mines, don't destroy them.
Just don't run into them?
Yeah. Just save them, we might have to run later.
Oh, hey, text log. Hey, wait, look around down here.
I'm not... There's a video thing in there.
Just look around, okay.
What the hell? It's a video log.
Let's open the door.
Oh, that's easy.
That's warrior.
Now where's the thing? Keep jumping to that same spot.
Yep.
Dumbasses. I feel like Eric Foreman's dead. Dumbass. I love that 70s show. Oh! Scared the shit out of me! I'll get a little thing too. Keep shooting at it. Ooh!
It's dead.
Was not expecting that at the door.
Me neither.
It. There's a toy right here.
There's a toy right there? No, there isn't.
No, I'm fucking with you. There's not.
It's not a car. Shit. Second one.
No.
Yeah, they're the little crawling babies that explode. Remember?
Oh, they're right there around the corner. Well, they're
those
not.
They're supposed to be the babies. They're exactly the same.
They're aliens.
I know they're. Okay. I'm telling you.
Oh, the blowing up thing from the nursery.
Yes.
Okay, gotcha now. I thought you were talking about the ones that.
What?
I'm trying to think of what it was.
The children?
Yes, the little baby ones that shot out the arrows at you, the spikes.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, that's what I thought you were saying. And I was like, no. Is this warrior again?
Yeah, I think so.
Alien translation. Final. I remember the other one, remember this one.
Okay.
I remember warrior. Do you remember it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh! Up we go! Watch out for mine.
Oh, what the f- Something's
wrong. Yeah, there's another...
Is there a text log in here?
There's a thing in there, though.
Can I go get it?
It's an artifact, no wonder. I was trying to grab it, but it wasn't working out. Another one right-
All my guns aren't cutting it.
Yeah, I don't even need to cut them, just...
that's the disappointing part, though, about this game. They took off the whole cutting aspect. Who needs cutting? All the way.
I got blown up. Oh. I hear it again. We gotta hurry.
Shit. Here comes. Almost done. Oh, damn!
Get out of here! We're on the last one!
Another one. Let's kill it.
That was some shit.
Yeah.
Wow, my friend put people. They're pretty damn annoying, but he spelled T-H-I-R.
There, it's dead.
You fucking little shits.
Yeah,
but
really?
But again, H-E-I-R. This is there. Instead of they are. It's so simple. I don't know how people can...
Oh, crud.
Oh, no. What are you doing? What happened?
Oops. I accidentally pressed F.
Ah. Or you can just...
Yeah, I can do that.
I'm using my mouse. So easy. Okay, let's try this again.
We won.
I pressed right when he shot at us.
Okay.
Alright, let's see what's going on down here. Bench. Chip.
Oh, plus. Ooh! That's a good one.
Stasis coding. What is this? I'm gonna see what the stasis coding
it's
does.
It's the one where you shoot them and then they get some stasis on them. We already had it. That was like the first one we got.
Oh, I didn't get it. That's my point. Ooh, hold on. I'm gonna put that on my machine gun instead of ammo box. Stasis. No. Can I put it on top?
Okay,
nope.
I'm done.
That's all. Yeah, I'll put it on there. I'll put the stasis coating in my my rifle instead of my my Gatling gun.
I just have fire on both of them. What the heck? There's like this clip that just falls off my gun every time I switch to it.
Oh, I see it now. Huh.
Weird.
I'm not liking...
Oh.
Oh.
Video.
What is...
Oh god, another one.
Sacrifice.
Actually, we don't need it, it seems. And as soon as we open this, they're all gonna break out.
I'm not even gonna mess with those upgrades. What are they?
Plus 2 fire rate, plus 2 clip. Plus 2 reload, plus 2 damage.
Artifact manifest. As soon as I pick up this key.
Plus 2 fire, rate of fire, plus 2 damage. Hold on.
Better hurt.
Those are pretty good. Okay.
I got better ones. I got like... Alright. Run!
Oh.
Okay. Run!
Run away!
Ooh, lockers. Oh shit!
I'm gonna jump down this ladder.
Are we supposed to go down there?
Yes.
Another ship. What are we supposed to do down here?
I don't know. Actually, no, we're not.
We're not. Wow, bunny. Led us to a trap.
Move! We can't go up!
I'm not even in the way! Oh my god!
You
big
are.
Face with him.
Get up.
I can't! You're in the way! Oh!
Got it.
He's still safest.
Okay. I'm glad we upgraded that.
Yes, I know. Your gun's just f***ing in midair. Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Up, 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 up. Go! All systems go! I don't like that sound. He's still after us.
I know. Zero gravity. You notice how we haven't had to kill one of those things yet?
Darn, mine.
What the?
Just completely dismember them. Okay. Run. Supposed to go up? Yes. Go, go, go. Oh man, I pressed the button to go up.
Oh, I didn't get to change my suit. I wanted to see the new suit we got.
Deal with that later.
Disappointed.
Sad. Okay. Well, I don't know why we learned all those words when... Let's just hope that they helped us. I remembered most of it.
I don't think they had any significance.
Up?
You're welcome. Oh, I'm stuck.
No thanks. I hear him, but I don't see him.
I'm gonna where I am.
Up. Fuck him. I'm going up. Still going. Dude, I'm fucking just passing them off. I found it. I'm at the top.
Stop.
I don't see you. Just keep trying, man. I'll get this door open.
I don't know where to go. There we go. Finally fit through that stupid crevice.
I think that's it.
There's a spot to put my thing.
Alright, fuck that. I'm... Oh.
Go on, little dude. Where are you?
I'm at the top.
There's not really a top, it's just everywhere going.
Progress saving, that's good. Shit, nothing more. Zero gravity. It just sounds like something's eating.
These discs on the floor, they enhance our TK, but hurt like a motherfucker.
Must be the cost of doing business.
TK? Oh, kinetic.
Be enhanced too. Try when the pain wears off.
You try it!
Hey, wait, wait.
What?
Upgrade ship. Plus two. Aww.
Yeah, I'm not picking up nothing.
Oh, crud.
Thing's on fire. workbench and combat standard frame.
I need to use this workbench.
I'll call the elevator. Alright, I'm gonna pick up at the top of this ramp real quick. Not where we're supposed to go, so.
Oh, yeah, we unlocked more stuff. You do know that, right?
What do you mean?
We unlocked a whole new set of
chips?
Chips, yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'm looking for them. I don't think any of them are plus three, it seems. Nope.
Oh,
no,
okay.
Plus three.
Oh, wrong gun. That gun. Yeah, dude, I have so many.
I cannot increase the clip size anymore. Hmm. But it can decrease. Weird. Very weird. Okay. Plus one. It's two rate of fire now. That damage, whatever.
Yeah. We got new parts or something?
I did, yeah. Why? No.
How much? Got plenty of health pack. We got ammo. We got the codec. Nice. That thing is still alive.
Oh, crud.
Blew it up. Yo, look how tall these aliens are. I can't imagine they're necromorphs. Shit, when you get out, just look. I think they might be statues, but if they aren't, then these things are
gonna murder us.
If we had to fight them, yes.
But do you think they're the big ones that we've run into?
Combat standard frame. Look at the ones up just on the, along the walls.
You just picked up a compact standard frame?
Yes, and I had to put it back in there because it was taking room.
Which one's on the wall?
Yes! The ones right over there.
Whoa!
Look, the ones right behind you. Up there.
Yeah, they're right here, too.
Yes, I know, but it is...
I don't think these guys are aliens.
What?
What else? I think those might be statues of the aliens.
That's what I'm saying. I'm saying if they are not statues, then that's fucked.
Yeah.
Oh, what's going on over here? I'm not liking this.
Another kinesis field thing.
Incredible, isn't it? I call this the promenade. One of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine.
Oh, right behind us.
I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monolith on this plateau is just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis module in a boosted capacity to manipulate them. The two hieroglyphics...
I don't know what the hell we're
doing.
Hold on,
shut up. Stop doing that.
...will open the machine. Another will enact any changes to the internal programming.
Once oh, I see it.
And have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
Wait, okay.
I understand how to do it. Look at the thing. No, don't press it again. Look at the shape of it.
Yes, I know, but he said one will do something and one will do the another thing.
Oh, well, go ahead and press play again.
Yeah.
Incredible, isn't it? I call this the promenade. One of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monoliths on this plateau do just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis module in a boosted capacity to manipulate it.
Stop!
The two hieroglyphics on the wall behind me indicate that one configuration will open the machine.
One will open.
Will enact any changes to the internal programming. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
Okay, so one enacts the final stage, one. One opens the machine.
That one's done.
I didn't open the machine.
Well, look, the one on the right is...
I didn't open the machine, so...
Yes, I understand. No, no, no!
What?
Oh, never mind.
Other way.
Things are weird.
There we go. We'll have to come back here and do the next one.
You put the codex in there.
Yep. Uh-oh. What the f... All the statues are moving.
Carver, did you see that?
Yeah, what the hell just happened?
This isn't a city. All of this is the machine.